Hi, sa lahat ng mga nanonood sa atin ngayon, we got lots of people watching us.
Oh my gosh, hello, hello po sa inyo. I'm Kanisha.
Hi, there's a comment right here from our very own Danny Chongson. Sabi niya, you make me feel so pretty.
Oh yes.
Especially after hearing that last song of yours, Never Feel Pretty. And balita namin, this is a song parang against the bullies, right? So tell us about that.
Yes, because like one of my biggest advocacies is like, you guys shouldn't judge other people. You should just focus on yourself. Don't spend that energy for negativity.
Oh, I'm just curious. Kasi with that certain talent, with that certain face, look, paano mo nagawa itong kantang ito? Nabully ka na ba before? Or is it the other way around?
Oo nga. Wait, pagkinilig lang po ako kay Kuya Robbie. Hello.
Naman, I'm telling the truth, no?
Yes po. Now, I've experienced some bullies na po before. And like, the worst part is like, it came from a friend pa na I thought was like, okay with me. But like, nalaman ko, she was judging me behind my back.
Oh, wow.
Ang backstabbers na yan?
Yeah.
Well, Kanisha, we just want to say that kami ni Maymay especially, we know this because we have a Kuya Robbie in our life na lagi nang bubuli sa amin.
Yeah, pero I don't backstab. I always tell it, you know,
to their face. To their face.
So, front stab ako.
But, Kanisha, how did you overcome that feeling?
Is it a hard
challenge?
Mm-mm. Yeah, it's very hard. But, like, I learned to focus on, like, my capabilities and the blessings that they have rather than focusing on what they say.
True. Very true.
That is good. But when it comes to the song, let's talk about the song. Who thought of the lyrics, the melody? Was it all you? Very hands-on?
Unfortunately, no. This the lyrics is made by Ate Maria Nanor and composed produced by Sir Jack Ruco and Sir Donatan Manalo.
Wow!
Grabe,
so, you know, when you hear these names, you know that this is gonna be a hit. With that vocals pa, nako, saktong-sakto. Paano?
Sayaw.
Oh, sayaw talaga. Pero, Kanisha, we just really wanna say we appreciate you. Thank you so much for saying yes to I Want ASAP. Pero people are just curious over here. What's next after this single? Are you gonna be doing an album, a music video?
I'm trying to write my own song. I'm co-writing with Sir Donatan Manalo. And it's kind of hard, but like, kaya naman. Sige, kaya.
Ay, nako. Kung kinakaya mo ngayon traffic sa Commonwealth, ito pa kaya.
Kaya. Kaya na. Invincible.
Oh. Well, Kanisha, just can't wait to have you right here in the show again. So, without further ado, please invite everyone to listen to your single.
Hi guys, I'm Kanisha. Check out Never Feel Pretty on all music platforms. It's Spotify, Apple Music, and YouTube. And I just released my music video for this, so you guys should watch it out on YouTube. That's Never Feel Pretty by Kanisha.
Yun, at sabihin ko
Twitter. Ito, so, Edward, go ahead.
Go ahead, Kanisha. Do you have your Twitter as well?
Yes, follow me. Nag-lag din ako. You follow me on Twitter, that's at Kanisha Santos, also on Instagram, Kanishas, and TikTok, Kanishas as well.
Alright, and also, abangin nyo rin po si Kanisha sa future episode of Fresh Take coming very, very soon.
She guesses
as well. Performing two songs as well as the one that she just performed now. Pero, yun nga, thank you Kanisha for coming on the show and we wish you all the best. See you Kanisha!
Sabi
dito,
thank you po!
Kay Taylor Swift feels tong si Kanisha. And when you hear the music, I'm thinking of a mix between Selena Gomez and Hilary Duff.
Yeah, I can see it.
Certain vibe. Kanisha, maraming salamat. We'll be hearing from you very, very soon.
Thank you, Kanisha.
Pero with that, guys, tuloy-tuloy ang ASAP celebration and pride celebration as that. Because up next, we got the Queer of Soul that will be performing her new single, She Used to Be Mine for All of Us. Eto na! We've been waiting for it. We deserve it. The last Sunday of the month, we give you Miss Maki Lucino.
Gosh, all the way from Japan and Korea, we got our Queer of Soul. Maki Lucino!
Woo! Minsan, of course, sa mga ho, syempre, Robbie, Edward, and my magandang tanghali sa inyo lahat.
Wait, unang-ula sa lahat, Maki.
Kasing ganda mo.
Super na-appreciate namin tuwing may nag-guest dito na all the way from Japan. But we appreciate even more yung OOTD mo for today. Pwede ipakita mo ang full outfit mo.
Outfit of the day.
Yeah, no? Pati heels, oh. May heels pa yan.
100%.
Yan. Shining, shimmering, and also with your, it's not a virtual background, if, you know, if you're asking sa ating mga kapamilya nanonood. It's really a set because later on, you're gonna be having this big launch under Star Music, right?
Yes. Congrats! Fan page and Star Music YouTube channel po yan. 2 PM.
Wow. Okay, we're gonna be talking about that one later on. Siyempre, we just really wanna congratulate you for being part of Star Music. And also,
thank you.
Just, you know, to throw in some credentials para kay Maki. Galing siya sa musical na The Waitress, and she used to be mine. Diba?
Napakaganda ng pagkakanta mo, Miss Maki. Hugot na hugot ka po ba dito?
Sobra. Kasi po yung song na yun po, kinanta ko siya sa taong ng tanghalan. And I was so surprised talaga na talagang siya ang kakantahin ko as my first single. And Heavenly Feels.
From tawag ng tanghalan, now you're just, you know, making waves everywhere. Anong pakiramdam na before you just used to sing this one? I bet sa loob ng CR, sa karaoke, pero now you have this version when people are gonna be looking at Spotify, YouTube, in different social media platforms, even sa radio, and mix, hopefully.
Yes.
You'll be seeing your name with your certain rendition.
Sa ngayon kasi parang I'm living my dream talaga. Na dream ko lang kasi to eh. Bata pa lang ako. Napapanood ko na yung mga artist sa Star Music na nag-music video. Tapos napapakinggan ko sa radyo. Tapos parang sabi ko, I want to be like them. Tapos ayun, parang... snap of finger, andito na ako, ginagawa ko na rin siya, and I'm so happy.
Diba? Well, ang galing ni Thanos.
Nakaka-proud! Ati Maki, sino po ba yung mga iniidolo niyo po na pinapanood niyo lang po? Tapos ngayon, nakita niyo na.
Iniidolo? Siguro, Miss Jaya, Miss Regine, Miss Lani, Miss Alucha. Sino talaga yung... gusto kong maging someday sana po. And, ayun.
But for you, Maki, nakikita namin na love is love, and as well as the fact na talent is talent whoever you are. So, ito na. We have the topic of pride dito sa ASAP this week. And this whole month as well. Pero dahil ito na yung last Sunday of Pride Month, pero tuloy-tuloy lang ang laban. What do you want to say to everyone watching who's part of the LGBTQIA+ community?
Mga ate, mga kuya, mga baby, sa aking LGBTQ community, family and friends, laban lang tayo. Love is love. Hindi yan hadlang kung ano ka. Basta maging ano ka, and just do what you love and be proud of yourself, and that's okay.
Yeah. Very well said. Thank you so much, contestant number 2. Very well said. Na pero Maki, I'm sure to say you've been part of different events for this great community. Para habang hinihintay natin yung makasama natin later on, can you just tell us ano ba? Kasi sa mga hindi po nakakaalam, ibig sabihin ng LGBTQIA+, no? Can you please explain each letter to us?
L is lesbian, B is bisexual, G is gay,
G?
Queer, transgender. Ang dami talaga na, ang dami naming ano yun, variation talaga kami ng personalities. Pero ako ay wala akong alam mo yung specific na kung ano ako. I just want to be who I am. And I look like this, I do like this, I sing that way, and I'm proud of that, and I think that matters po.
Yep, yep. In our eyes, you know, para sa amin talaga eh. Doesn't matter what you look, where you come from, anong size mo, anong kulay mo. What matters to us is your talent. Yes. And kung ano yung ginagawa mo para sa ating society. And you are doing so well, alright? Keep
you.
On soaring high. Our
maraming salamat.
Fear of soul. And for sure, we will see you on the ASAP Natin To stage.
Very soon.
Hopefully.
Alright, so without further ado, Mackie, please invite everyone to listen to this rendition and to your grand launch happening later.
Yes. Sa mga squadmates na nanonood ngayon, please supportan niyo po ang aking first single under Star Music entitled She Used to Be Mine. Available po yan on all digital streaming platforms worldwide. And ang aking music video, available na din po yan sa Star Music's YouTube channel. And mami yung 2 PM kung after ng ano maghabol po kayo sa Star Music's Facebook fan page and Star Music's YouTube channel, ang aking grand launch and listening party and maraming salamat Star Music and V Factor Management. Maraming salamat po.
Next. We're so proud of you. Our peer of soul, Mackie Lucino.
Yes, sir.